Stewie Meals, stuffed bitter melon with ground beef, also known as karele. It's a popular dish in Pakistan and here's how to make it. Let's peel out the outer layer of the bitter melon and then cut a slit into the center. And you'll want to open it up and scoop out the insides. Then for prep, you can dice up a tomato, some green chilies, an onion, and add this to ground beef, along with some chili powder, garam masala, and salt. Give this a good mix. Then you can place your bitter melons in a pot and cover it with water along with salt, and leave this on high heat for about 10 minutes. Then in a separate pan, you can begin browning up your beef. You can also add a paste of ginger, turmeric, and garlic, and your tomatoes. Once your bitter melon is done, you can begin filling it with your beef. You can also tie it with a string just so you can keep everything inside, because we'll be searing these on high heat so we can form a nice crust and color around the bitter melon. And that's pretty much it. You're ready to plate and enjoy.